Hi everyone, today we are going to be looking at the Play Passport Kit by COCOMOCO Kids. It's for 5 to 12 year olds. Inside this box, we have a passport which you open up and you have to paste all these stickers on it. So it also includes a sticker booklet. You have visa stickers, language stickers, capital stickers, flag stickers and monument stickers. You also get a world map inside it. Let's get started. So here's the passport booklet. Looks like a real passport. You'll fill in your details here. You open any page, it tells you a country's name and then it gives you a fact about the country. On this page, we are going to paste all the stickers for China. So we are first going to pull out the visa sticker of China. See, the flag is drawn and China is written. So kids don't really need to look for it. It's easy. After this, we're going to paste the next sticker for China, which is the language sticker. It teaches you how to say hello in Chinese. It says ni hao. And we paste that here. Next sticker coming up is the capital of China. Here it says Beijing. Please note that China is written on every sticker, so it's easy for the kids to identify which stickers to pull out. Then they put out the flag of China. Paste it anywhere here. And the last sticker is going to be the monument in China, which is Beijing. This monument is in Beijing. That's how you'll do it for all the countries. It also includes a world map inside this, which you can just paste it on the wall. It's a colorful map with lots of animals and monuments drawn on it. This is the Play Passport Kit by COCOMOCO K.I.D.